about to head out to this car show, the New York International Auto Show. Today's the last day. I know it's going to be packed as shit in there, but fuck it. We about to take the train because there's going to be no parking. But it's going to be tight lit. For me, I get to go to my favorite part, the Beamers. We'll see the Beamers, you know what I mean?
See how dirty this shit is? This shit is dirty. They need to clean this shit. Look at this shit. That's crazy. The next stop is Parkside Avenue.
Right now I'm out here. Lit, right? Yeah, it would have been OD good, OD. But I'm out here right now on 34th Street. We about to walk down to the Jacob Javits Center. Oh, she got them J's on. Ooh. About to walk down. My boy Mike over here. Feel me? My boy Mac somewhere behind us. Right there. But it's a little long walk. So for now I'ma just enjoy the scenery in New York. Forget me?
Thank you. Now we gotta see the front though. You ready, bro?
So, I'm about to leave this car show. Like I said, it's packed as hell on the last day, so everywhere I try to catch some good footage, there's like 15 people in front of me. But I got some good clips overall. My boy Mike right there. My boy Mac over here cooling. We're at the charger station right now. I'm waiting for my boy Charger, wherever he at. And then we off this, man. I'm starving, man. But the food court over here is closed, but... But yeah, man, it's pretty cool. I got to see the Beamers. I got to see the M3.
I ain't watched the
M3
whole
I want.
You be watching Fear?
I really want it. But anyway.
Fear the Walking Dead?
But anyway.
Oh, shit.
Thank y'all for watching, man. Thanks y'all for watching, man. Appreciate y'all, for real, for real. If y'all could, give me a like, subscribe. I got more videos coming. I got more footage coming soon. It's starting to get hot, so I can record more. Tired of this New York weather, man. It's cold as shit. My fucking fingers is freezing. But yeah, stay tuned, man. Once again, it's your boy Fur Cartier.
Picking your beard.
This guy's over here picking his beard. Look at this guy. But yeah, man, stay tuned for more footage, man. I appreciate y'all for watching.
We never gonna lose.
Woo!